Hey guys, what's up? Frostbitten here, and today is Sunday, and I am still tired, but I just woke up, and the time right now, hang on, let's see if I can zoom in a little bit on that. It's about 12:19 right now. Of course, you guys can't see that because it's all blurry. Why can't you guys see that? All right, hang on. 12:19. And I am hungry. And I just woke up. And I'm not too happy. It's one of those days, guys. It's one of those days. Let's ask Joe if he can do the prank thing today. Because that's kind of what I wanted to get done today. Hang on, can you do... the do today? Now, we wait. While we're waiting, oh, that's still zoomed in. Now we wait. But while we're waiting, let's go get some breakfast, because I am hungry as fuck. And I haven't been outside my room today, so I do know that I was woken up by a child crying, so this should be good. What's that child?
Egg rolls.
You have egg rolls?
Yeah.
Dude, can I have one?
Yeah.
Dude, awesome.
If you like them.
Oh, I'm pretty good.
I love that world.
I do too.
Remember my watch for my birthday party? Hi. I went over there to tell mommy about the ladies' volleyball.
Where's Moose Cake?
Sleeping. I fucked you in that bed!
How have you doing?
Read the line under the volleyball thing.
There's been a lot of interest among our girls in participating in sports as well.
I mean, it says moms versus girls.
Oh. Aren't moms girls, though?
It's going to be a while. It was not even in March. Stefan! You're taking selfies.
I am taking selfies for the camera. What do they call it when you're videoing yourself? I think it's called a selfie.
I'm thirsty.
You thirsty?
Yeah.
Cute. We actually got milk now. Yes. Sweet. All right. Know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have some cereal.
You know, I don't have a drink.
All right, watch out. I get the bowl.
Mommy said she wants us to, that when we have enough money, we're going to move into
a bigger house. I tell my
Yeah, when we have enough money, which will be a while from now.
We have this for a long time.
Have what? Yeah.
Not me.
Me neither.
No.
Wait, you lived in the greenhouse with us, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
When I was very young, I moved.
Yeah.
You're taking videos of these.
Okay. I what?
Which is why I'm going to take one as well.
Doop. Say,
maybe.
Blueberries. Yeah.
Yep. Back in a bit. So, I still have yet to get a reply from Joe, and I think this may be one of my shortest vlogs ever, because I am literally not doing anything today. Like, seriously? I'm on Facebook in case anyone messages me, and I'm watching The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2. This is my life at this point. It's pretty sad, but, you know. Let's go see what the kids are doing real quick. Just because I want to see what the kids are doing. Hey, Chelsea.
Yeah.
Boo.
Mommy.
What? He wants to know if he needs to stop reading or not.
No, you need to read more.
No, read more. Is Moose still sleeping?
Yes, I think.
Alright. Well, they're having a boring afternoon, too. Alright, well. If anything else comes up, I'll be sure to fill you guys in on it, but until then, I'm just kind of sitting here, waiting for something to happen. I don't think Jeff is home, so I can't really go over to his house. Joe, I don't think that he's up, so I can't really go over to his house. I could stream. I don't know if I want to do that right now, though. I might save that for later. Alright, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Alright, so I figured that being cooped up in this room all day is probably not my best course of action. Because, you know... too well. Love you, Chelsea. Love you, Dylan. I see who it is. Alright, but yeah, I figured being cooped up in this room all day, not the best course of action. So, why not go for a bike ride? Bike rides are fun. Bike rides are a lot of fun. In fact, I remember last year, before I went to Europe, that was pretty much all I did, was ride my bike. Crap. There's my bike. Oh, boy. I don't know how some YouTubers do this with the whole one-hand thing. But I can tell you guys what, it's a lot harder than it actually looks. Doing the whole vlogging with one hand, working with the other. Yeah, I barely work with two hands. Alright, so, to move this here. Sounds like people are coming to attack me. That's okay. I lived the full life. I've been further eastward than most of my family. So, That's all right. Oh my goodness, someone decided to really screw up, or those are really large rats. Either way, I'm not cleaning that up. This thing is covered in like gasoline or something. This is a bad, bad fire hazard here. We're halfway there. Oh my god. Why do they have so much stuff? And why can't they just pile it up like normal people? The world may never know. Oh, these tires flat? They're not. This one's not. That one's not. We're in business, bud. Alright. I don't know why I just didn't put it there in the first place. That was a perfect, reasonable spot for it. Get this bike out, out here. My pants are all dirty for some odd reason. I don't know why. Okay, so let's move this bike back here. Stay up. Don't you dare fall. You depress me. Alright. Now to fix this. Let's put it like all the way back in this corner. This way we have a lot of room. Although it's probably gonna come back to bite me later. Because we do need the bikes for spring, because the kids like to go biking a lot. But don't close, no! This is a lot of work just to go biking. Ugh. Now I see why I'm not a healthy person. And that is a mess that we'll have to deal with later. Alright. I should probably text my dad and be like, hey, I'm going biking. They still didn't pick up any of this stuff. Even after I went in last night and yelled at them for it, they still didn't pick up anything. Can't see anything. Alright. Congrats to Uncle Larry for hitting half a million subs. He doesn't watch these. Dad. Went for bike ride. Not quite sure where I'm gonna go. Somewhere fun, somewhere entertaining. Alright. I know it's bad lighting with the sun behind me and everything. I do apologize. And the wind is blowing and stuff, so it probably sounds really bad on the microphone, but oh well. Oh, it feels good to be able to bike again. Winches around here, can't do anything. Maybe once in a while you can go biking on a mountain bike, but you can't go anywhere fun. Jose! I don't know, crazy! Why she decided to follow me out here. She probably thought I was playing out here. Love you! I ain't playing out here. This is man's country. Switch hands. Winky face. That girl's staring at me. I think I'm doing something illegal. Nah, just having fun. Alright. Where do we want to go? We could go to Joe's house. I don't want to disturb him though. There's a car coming. I love how everyone, like, as they walk by, they're just like, what is that kid doing? Why does he have a video camera in his hand as he walks by?
rides by, bikes by. Things are harder whenever you're doing it with the one-hand winky face thing that I was talking about earlier. Yeah, add biking to that list. Mom! Hello! That wasn't my mom. That was someone from school. There's actually a place... it's really windy on this road. I apologize. But, there was actually one place that I wanted to check out earlier. Never really got the chance to. So let's go check that place out then. Oh my god, it's a puppy! Hit a puppy. Alright. It's kind of going here. Gonna call me a jerk for doing this. Alright, so this is braking. Braking also add to that list of things that are harder to do. Look at this. There was once a house here. Big old house. 3 stories. Just burned down and they just tore it down a little while ago. Yeah, so, how's your days going? My days are going good. Watched Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2, played some GTA, got some stuff ready for stream tonight. Should be fun. People looking at me like I'm crazy. I am crazy, I'm talking to myself. I'm not, I'm talking to you guys. Oh, there's someone behind me. It's starting to get a bit dangerous here. Just a wee bit dangerous. Just a little bit of it. The car that just went by me had a black chick in it. And she gave me one of those type of looks like, why the fuck are you, what is, vlogging. So, I realized that the wind kind of got a little bad, and there's a guy coming up behind me. That's fine, though, that's fine. There's a fear that you're going to drop the camera, and there's also another fear that you're going to hit a pothole, and then you're going to go flying, and then the camera's not going to survive that either. So, I'm not quite sure which one's worse. I need a GoPro. Wouldn't that be nice, getting a GoPro? Dude, that'd be pretty cool. Your arm does get tired though after a while of just holding the camera out like this. Getting a double workout. And there was a car coming, but don't give a crap. Hang on, gotta switch arms because that's getting quite tiring. That's better. That's way better, all right. Boy, they need to repave these streets. Oh dear, someone coming around the corner at 50 miles an hour in a 30 mile per hour zone. Nothing much scarier than that. Except for my hair whenever I'm riding on my bike. Alright, well, I think I'm going to kind of pause the video here. Yeah, so I do apologize for the late upload yesterday. I don't know if I said this or not. But I kind of lost the adapter to my SD card, like an idiot, but, you know, I found it. It's going to be good. I'm good now. I'm cutting out the little man once more. Talk to you guys in a little bit. I can't cover up the camera. Let's cover it up with my forehead. Ah! I can't find the stop button. Hey, guys. that I am about a mile away from my house. And it is 8 p.m. And I'm pretty sure that it's around freezing. About 32 degrees Fahrenheit. So, I just figured what better time to start vlogging than now. Yeah. So, I just wanted to tell everyone who's in my area. Please, take a message from me, put your dogs inside. Alright, so, I noticed that I am late for streaming, but it did say that it'd be around 8 or 9 tonight, so I guess I'm right on time if I'm shooting for 9. I just realized the time. Thinking I'm weird. Just because I'm videoing while I'm driving. Is that illegal? Drinking while driving is. Texting while driving is. I don't think that's a law against vlogging while driving. Especially against driving a bike. So, yeah. Hey guys, backlights right there are really nice. I'm fat. I need to work out more. You guys didn't see it, but all like the entire school week this week, I was working out during like right after lunch, which I know people say you probably shouldn't do, and I agree with them, you probably shouldn't do that. Switching hands, hang on. Oh god. But yeah, I do agree with them, you probably shouldn't be doing that because it was torture for me. But it's the only period that I have free, so I figured might as well get in a little workout after eating some of the school's food. Which, don't let anyone lie to you, it's not good. Look at that hair though. Alright, so I'm about half a mile from my home right now. About that. Maybe a quarter. And I'm still dying. Deep down inside, I'm dying, guys. And I don't know why. I love people who don't have curtains on their windows, because it's just like, why? Why? Why do you do that? At least put like a blanket or something up there. That's what I do. My curtains aren't good enough, so I just kind of put stuff up over it. I think this is the latest I've ever recorded a vlog. Yeah, I think it is. That's pretty cool. Staying up late with you guys. Hashtag staying frosty. At like 7:30 at night. Oh, by the way, another reason why the thing is going to be late today. I realized halfway through my biking that my clock was a bit off. And for those of you who don't know, or don't own a watch, they don't follow daylight savings time. So, that is also why I'm a bit late, because I wasn't really following daylight savings time. Which I probably should have. Because, you know, that's kind of the schedule everyone's keeping to. So, I switched it, but I still gotta switch my clock back at home. Because I don't think that follows daylight savings time either. My phone does though, thank the Lord. Or I would have been home around 9. Or I would have been home around 10, I should say. Alright. So, loving all this light. Making vlogging a lot easier because you guys can now see me. But guess what? Now we're going onto a dark street. And the wind is blowing, so I have a feeling it's going to be really weird for you guys because outdoor vlogging is so hard. Unless you have like a shotgun mic or something. And I'll tell you what, I don't have a shotgun mic because I'm poor. I don't even have an area where the shotgun mic could go. I'd have to bike with no hands. I'm not looking too bad, to be honest. I mean lighting-wise. Looks-wise, I'm looking pretty bad. Hang on, switching hands. Oh no, the light. It's supposed to be a street light right here. That street light is always like really bright. So, oh, a kitty. I just realized how weird I probably look because I'm like shouting right now. Well, for me shouting into a camera. We all know. We all got the point. I'm tired. I think I might cut the stream short tonight, guys, like 1 hour or so. Which I don't know why I'm telling you guys, because you guys are going to see this after the stream is done. So. My dad is home. House is dark. Yeah. Oh, shame. Got their potholes near my house. Hidden in the shadows. Oh, that was either a dog or a car. Oh, I forgot my brakes don't work. Alright. Oh, crap. I gotta put this thing away, don't I? It's gonna suck. There we go. Now you guys can see me. You guys won't be able to see me in here, though. It's pretty dark, so I think I'm gonna cut the vlog off. Take it back inside. Be right back, guys. I don't even need to cover up the camera. You guys can't see a thing. So I'll be right back.
Oh, baby. Look at that. Look at that.
Good night, Moose. Moose, I love you.
Okay. Night. Excuse me.
Well, I gotta get this stream up and going just to please you guys. And so I think I'm gonna cut the vlog off here, guys. This should be up after the stream tonight. Subscribe down below for more. Twitter, Twitch, where I will be streaming tonight and probably tomorrow. Let me think, what else? Old channel, link down in the description. Like, favorite if you guys enjoyed, comment if you guys enjoyed, tell me that pizza's awesome, pizza from Pizza Hut is even more awesome, because, I mean, look at that, that's going to be my streaming snack, even Moose agrees, did you guys hear that, he agrees, stay frosty guys, keep your pets indoors, because it's really frosty out, stay frosty guys, love you guys, peace.